Hi, we're here in Strasbourg right now, and we are in Petite France, and
very old buildings that have a lot of German influence.
So for lunch, we have beef tartare, we have a duck leg, and we have a pig knuckle.
Pork knuckle. This is also typical local cuisine. I guess they have a lot of German influence. It's right across the border. All right, try it.
Oh, wow. It's really soft. See that?
Yeah.
Try to see how tender it is.
What does it taste like? And don't tell me pork knuckle.
No. Tastes like duck.
Tastes like duck?
See how what the duck tastes like. Very soft as well. Yeah. Tastes like pork knuckle. Just kidding. Try beef tartare. Beef tartare is basically raw beef. So let's see. Hopefully they did it right. Otherwise, I'll be in the wash for the next week. It's like eating sashimi, tuna sashimi. It's actually really good.